The statement is, we are not in the know, not the ministry. We are not in the know. So in terms of, we only got to know last week when this was raised by the media. So what we did is, we started the investigation. Because the DG, the Deputy DGs, and also the head of Infectious Diseases Department are not being informed. So I think that's the reason why we instructed the internal investigation.
But was the compound back?
As I said, this case is under the police investigation, and once it's under police investigation, so it's not appropriate for me to comment, because it will be prejudiced to the police and etc. So I think we leave it to the police to investigate this case, and then we wait for the report from the police.